Oh boy. You know, thinking about retirement. Nice, was able to get this course put in. I mean, those other guys, especially Buck. Guy, be working forever. Anyway, let me just take a couple of shots here, working my game. Rain or shine. Good swing. Okay, let's put it right on the pin there. Oh, baby! Okay. You know, old Buck is probably on the road right now, heading up to Boston headquarters. Let's see what I can do. Oh, man, am I good. Yeah, you know, home with the kids. Probably has soccer practice tonight. I'm gonna play tomorrow night, him and Colleen. What am I doing? I'm hitting golf balls in my backyard. Who could have it better? Me or Buck? You know, but I'll tell you something. One memory I got of old Buckaroo. And that was, I guess it was senior year. We had never beaten Geneseo. We go into Geneseo, we're the underdogs. I think they're ranked 10 or 15th in Division 3. And we kicked their butt. But that's not the memory. It was me and Buck sitting on the side of some sub shop somewhere, I don't know, outside of Geneseo. And we both looked at each other and we said, we did it. And I always remember that day. It's a great memory, Buck. Wow, man, am I good. You know, I think I'm gonna kick Roach's ass in the next alumni game. You know what? Oh my God. I didn't know I was being filmed. Hey, Buck, happy birthday. Today you're 61, you son of a gun. Congratulations, happy birthday. You, Colleen, and the kids have a great day, and you know what? It wouldn't be somebody's 60th birthday without a few friends that want to say hello. Happy birthday, Buck.
Hey, Buck. As usual, I just got off a little cross field. We share a birthday, so I just want to say happy 60th birthday. So I'll be turning 61 this year. Gotta tell you, retirement's a beautiful thing, and I know you'll be there pretty soon. But Buck, when I see you, I think back 38 years ago, back when we ran in the same midfield back in Oswego. You were a 70% faceoff guy. I remember you scoring an overtime goal against RIT to win the game. All good things. We played all those years for Pepsi. All the alumni games, times in the Hamptons. Well, time's moving pretty fast. Now, as you approach the golden years, you have a beautiful family to keep you young. And I just want to say happy birthday. Enjoy the day. Later, man.
Hey, Michael. It's Friday afternoon, and I just completed another week of healing. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday and thank you for harassing me in the elevators at Fennell Hall in the fall of 1977, telling me I should come out and play lacrosse. Were it not for you, I would not be able to call Paul and Don, Kenny and Dave, Kevin Murray and yourself, amongst many others, lifelong friends of mine, and for that I'm very grateful. Cheers. Have a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mike. Happy 6-0. We took a walk on the beach today. Thought we'd stop halfway and wish you a happy birthday.
Happy 60th, Mike. We're right behind you.
Hey Buck, happy 60th. I hope you have a great one. We go back 40 years now from 40 West Utica Street. Hope all is well. We'll catch up soon. Happy birthday.
Hey Chris, this is me and Lisa. Happy birthday. I wonder what you're doing. You're just hanging out doing nothing.
Stop. All right, Chris, I'll do this because Paul is not really that good unless he prepares completely, and he's not completely prepared.
Did not write a speech.
We just wanted to say happy birthday, and we hope you have a great day. You are a great guy, funny as hell.
Loyal friend.
Loyal friend.
Protector of Phoebe.
Protector of Phoebe. The best time when we came up and stayed at your house, and you gave Phoebe all kinds of Uncle Buck advice very early in the morning.
For instance, you said if anyone bothered her, you come up and kill them.
Yes.
That type of thing.
And then you went
you put it more.
How you always be there for her.
Right. She appreciated it.
In your own words, in your own special way.
Yes.
But there's so many other stories. You know, Tangeray is always an old story, but a good one. And
barbecues at your house in Jersey. Nice pictures.
Too much fun.
Chopped meat. Yes.
We'll explain that another day. But anyway, have a wonderful, wonderful day. We love you. We wish you lived closer so we could hang out more.
That's right.
Look at Paul. We have to get his eyebrows down a little bit and relax.
All right.
Have a great day. We love you.
Bye, Chris.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Chris. I just got a late night email from Walt. He says he needs this video by today. I hear you turning 60. Happy birthday, brother.
Hey, Chris. Happy birthday. It's been over 40 years that we've known each other. Back in 78, the Oswego Lacs team put themselves in the conversation for being the best Oswego Lacs team of all time. And since then, you've been carrying the mantle for the alumni and doing a great job with that. Keep that up. I hope you're not buying into this nonsense that you get, like fine wine, you get better with time. That's just not true. And I'm sure you know that. But hopefully what is true is that with time, you get wiser. And, you know, we've learned life lessons as we've gone on. And some of those life lessons you've been at the center of. For example, one of the things that I learned from you is that St. Patrick's Day is a three-part day. Your legendary antics on St. Patrick's Day make the Irish proud. Another thing I learned from you is that you should always invite Ernie and Bert to every Super Bowl party because it's always good to see those guys. And the third thing is never host a bachelor party in Brooklyn. Never go to the Green Lantern. The most important life lesson I learned from you is that perseverance and effort define success. You're the one that put it best by seeing the guy that strikes out 99 times, gets a hit on his 100th time, achieves his goal. And that's an important life lesson that everybody should learn. You made a very nice Playboy bunny back in the day. We won the prize for the best costume that night. But I have to say, I think Cleo was the cutest. He carried the team. All right, Chris. Hoping it's a good off-season for the Yankees. Hoping you have a great birthday. And wishing you the best, man. Be good.
Chris, I understand you're turning 60 soon. I'm at Torrey Pines playing golf with my son and my grandson. Just want to say happy birthday. Join the old man's club. So, Max, what do you have to say? That's right. Happy birthday, old man.
Maybe we weren't the smartest guys on campus.
Maybe we spent a little too much time puking off balconies.
We had fun, huh? Yeah!
Now, some of us are leaving, and that is sad. But this isn't the end. No way. We're going to show this world a thing or two. We're going to show... We'll be right back.
second floor. Talking about this time, I won't be chopped up. So raise your window, baby. I can ease out soft and slow.
Oh, baby, I just don't know.